Eat. I made a banquet for you. Don't, stop looking over there. Everyone stop looking over there and eat. We're having a great...
Oh, good. There he is.
Hey, Mike.
Jonathan.
Oh, did you make those?
I made them myself, yeah. With added cheddar.
Excellent job today, guys.
All right, that is FOX8's Mike Polk Jr. in one of his new webisodes for Adams Reserve Cheddar. Now, he is here today with one of our favorites, Jonathan Bennett, who is also in these webisodes. And he's the chef and owner of Moxie in Red, and he's been a spokesperson for Adams Reserve for a decade. Well, they're here to show us how to make cheddar meatballs, which smells fantastic. But before we get to you,
yes,
let's address this man.
Yeah, let's just get the elephant in the room.
Let's address the elephant in the room and get this over with.
Thank you for having us, buddy.
I'm so glad you both are here.
We're thrilled to be here this early.
So tell me, I bet you are. Yeah, right. So tell me how this started, where the relationship starts.
Well, Jonathan's been doing it for a while, yes. And he wasn't adequate enough, so they brought in the heavy hitter, me. And now I'm in love with Adams Reserve Cheddar, and it's my favorite cheese. And we are the spokespeople for Adams Reserve Cheddar, which is an amazing cheese. Are you familiar with it?
I don't think I've ever tried it.
Okay, well, you're about to.
It's going to be
a little slice of heaven.
All right.
But yeah, so we've been doing webisodes and whatnot, trying to get people excited about this fantastic cheese. And now we're making some meatballs.
We're meatballing.
Good, right?
Now I know.
Right. Yeah. So yeah, we've done like 5 episodes or something like that. They're all available online, YouTube, /Adams Reserve. And then you can check out all of our handiwork.
Did you notice how amazing he is at getting all the right stuff in there?
Uh-huh.
You guys would be closing up and I'd be like, wait a second, I was supposed to say something like 5 minutes ago.
Yeah.
You know?
See, this is the way they brought me in.
How do you like working with him?
Luckily it's limited.
Is he just as crazy, you know?
Oh, limited, yeah. Right. Mm-hmm. I mean, I can take the guy, but only in like small little doses.
That's
I understand.
How I
we
am.
Feel the same
yeah.
way here. Mm-hmm. So explain how you make these meatballs.
So, I really don't know.
You need some extra cheese.
Yeah. So this has got a little bit of pork, a little bit of beef in it.
Okay.
I've put in some eggs, some breadcrumbs, some of the wonderful grated Adams Reserve cheddar, which is what I like about that is New York extra sharp.
Gosh, it's so good.
You know, normally meatballs need something to give them a little punch.
Yeah.
And that sharpness really just adds to it. So
these are amazing, by the way.
Tasty. Really
you already
are.
Started?
Yeah. Tasty.
This is why our relationship works, because he provides food like this for me all the time.
You don't ever have to bring your lunch.
Mm-hmm.
He never does. He does. And he eats the Moxie burger. Like, we'll have a meeting at the restaurant. Moxie burger every time. Have you ordered anything else?
No.
What's
why
on the Moxie burger?
Adams Reserve cheddar.
And magic. Mm-hmm.
You got those two.
They are great.
Musky bacon, some local tomatoes at the point.
I do have just a real quick question, and I'll let you get back to this.
Yeah.
Why do chefs on these shows always feel the need to wear the chef outfit? Do you not think we'd take your word for it if you just came in wearing a shirt?
I'm being honest. I wore t-shirts for like a year. And people are like, could you please stop wearing the t-shirts?
Really?
Yeah.
Like, you don't look like a chef.
No one
believes
you. That was
you.
A little controversial.
Like, you're just a stranger off the street.
Oh, that was you. I forgot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What did it say?
That's probably the same lady who said I cheated on the coffee quiz today.
It was the Gadsden flag from the Revolutionary War, which somehow in the last 3 years the Tea Party developed as their symbol.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
Anyways.
Okay. So, anyway.
Herbs, salt, pepper.
Yes.
A little bit of seasoning in there, and just gonna mix, right? Mix,
okay.
mix, mm-mm, good. And then, form into your little meatballs.
Okay.
I put them on a sheet pan and I bake them off, right?
Oh.
And then once they're baked, refrigerate them.
Okay.
And then when
how
you're ready to
last?
Serve them, in the fridge?
Yeah.
Depends on how quick you eat.
I've made these there's been a ton of grease on the pan at the bottom when I'm done. Is that, how do you avoid that?
You just drain it right off.
Do you do it during the process?
No, just when they're done. Because then when you lift them off, you can actually take these, put them in a baggie, throw them in the freezer, you know?
These are perfectly formed too, and the bottom is crispy and wonderful, and it's everything that I can't do somehow. You sorcerer.
Well, I mean, it's just better with the cheddar.
Good tie-in.
Adams Reserve, not Habit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
right.
Adams Reserve cheddar is the best cheddar
in the entire world. That is really good.
Mm-hmm.
You're not paid to say that at all.
No, why would I just bring that up randomly? Isn't that normal conversation that people have?
That is good, but I tell you, what I do love is I walk into Heinen's every once in a while, and I'll see my picture at Heinen's, like by the Adams Reserve thing.
He's a real egotist. He loves seeing himself everywhere.
Would you like to be there in Heinen's?
I think we should do.
I'm not allowed in Heinen's technically anymore.
Well, we did that one in Heinen's and we got kicked out.
We did, yeah.
Are you serious? Mm-hmm.
It was like a guerrilla effort. A lot of uppity people sometimes at Heinen's, by the way.
I shop at Heinen's.
Yeah, exactly.
I do too.
I know. You've avoided me. You've avoided eye contact when we've seen each other. I'm more of a save a lot of remarks man myself.
All right, you have to see these webisodes. Where are they? What's the website? I'm sure we'll have them connected to Fox8.com.
YouTube/Adams Reserve. You can watch us go at it. You can watch us appreciate cheddar together. And, you know, at the end of the day, we're pretty good friends, aren't we?
Yeah.
You bring it in.
That's really cute. All right, you can find today's recipe on our website and our Fox8 Pinterest page. And if you want to rewatch this, you can also find that there as well. It's worth it.
Mm-hmm.
That was really good.
Thank you for having us.
You're
appreciate
welcome.
It.
You guys were great.
Thanks.
No, we whoa, actually, whoa, whoa, anchors
whoa, whoa,
eat that.
Back.
844, Kenny crept in. Good morning.
Good morning, Fox8 and Rock Hall.